Last week, the WWE had their yearly draft, which is similar to the NFL draft. And that got me thinking, what if all three first-party game developers had a yearly draft with all their original IPs? Obviously, such a thing is impossible in the real world, especially due to the long development cycles between games nowadays. But that doesn't stop me from wondering what it would be like. Hello there, esports fans, and welcome to the 2023 Gaming IP Draft. Tonight, we'll begin to shake the very foundation of the gaming world as award-winning franchises will find new homes under different brands. Here's how it works. Tonight, each of the three first-party developers each get five draft picks and can choose to either keep one of their franchises or draft any of their other two rivals' IP with each pick. Draft picks will be available in order of how well each console has sold throughout the year, which means Sony will get the first draft pick, followed by Nintendo, and finally Microsoft. This will repeat until all draft picks have been used. But without further ado, let's introduce the men in charge of the Big Three.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Microsoft, please welcome Phil Spencer. Next, representing Nintendo of America, please welcome Doug Bowser. And finally, representing Sony, please welcome Jim Ryan.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. For our first draft pick, Sony chooses Pokemon!
Wow, what a first draft pick! If Sony plans to get back into the handheld market, they are virtually guaranteed to dominate it. Pokemon has been drafted to Sony.
For our first draft pick, Nintendo chooses Super Mario.
Brilliant move on behalf of Nintendo. When you have some of the most iconic franchises in gaming, your first priority is to hold on to them. Super Mario stays under the Nintendo brand.
For our first draft pick, Microsoft chooses Halo.
Microsoft following Nintendo's example with keeping their flagship IP under lock. Halo stays exclusive to the Microsoft brand. There's your first draft picks of 2023. And now a word from our sponsors.
What's up, y'all? This is Dr. Dre. Do you suffer from clinical depression? Try Hozac to cheer your ass up. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Hozac, because depression's a bitch.
Welcome back, esports fans, to the 2023 Gaming IP Draft. The second draft picks are about to start shortly. But first, here's a quick recap so far. Sony has just drafted Pokemon, while Nintendo and Microsoft keep both of their respective IPs in Super Mario and Halo respectively. And now, back to the action.
For our second draft pick, Sony chooses Gran Turismo.
Great pick by Sony. Now each of the three companies have secured at least one of their original IPs. Gran Turismo stays exclusive to Sony.
For our second draft pick, Nintendo chooses The Legend of Zelda.
Another excellent pick by Nintendo. Now two of their biggest IPs are safe. The Legend of Zelda stays exclusive to Nintendo.
For our second draft pick, Microsoft chooses Minecraft.
The number one indie title of all time stays exclusive to Microsoft. There's your second draft picks, ladies and gentlemen. And now a word from our sponsors.
This is Wrestling Hall of Famer Bob Backlund. All you plebeians need to straighten up and come on down to Crossface Chicken Wings. Owned and run by yours truly, we only have 3 rules here. No horseplay, no stealing, and no swearing! And if anybody gets out of line, they're gonna be put in a Crossface Chicken Wing!
Welcome back, esports fans, to the 2023 Gaming IP Draft. The third picks are about to start shortly, but first, here's a recap. Sony has managed to draft Pokemon and secure Gran Turismo, while Nintendo secured Super Mario and Zelda, while Microsoft has secured Halo and Minecraft. And now, back to the action.
For our third draft pick, Sony chooses Animal Crossing.
Wow, what an acquisition by Sony. They've taken another of Nintendo's franchises. Animal Crossing has just been drafted to Sony.
For our third draft pick, Nintendo chooses The Elder Scrolls. Oh my god, Nintendo may has just lost 2 franchises, but what they got in return, in my opinion, more than makes up for it. Nintendo has just drafted the Elder Scrolls series.
For our third draft pick, Microsoft chooses God of War.
Holy crap, Microsoft's out here like, I'll do you guys one better, hold my beer. God of War has just been drafted to the green brand.
What a third round that was. There's your third draft picks of 2023. And now a word from our sponsors.
Hello, baby. Kaido here. You kids all want to grow up to be big, strong boys and girls? Then start your day with a big bowl of Kano's. Pour the milk, and you'll get a mouthful of blood-red strawberry goodness. Kano's, part of this complete breakfast.
Welcome back, esports fans, to the 2023 Gaming IP Draft. The 4th picks are about to start shortly, but first, here's a recap. So far, Sony has acquired both Pokemon and Animal Crossing from Nintendo, while securing Gran Turismo. Nintendo keeps both Mario and Zelda while acquiring the Elder Scrolls series, and finally, Microsoft acquires God of War while keeping both Halo and Minecraft both under lock. And now, back to the action.
For our 4th draft pick, Sony chooses Crash Bandicoot.
Well, it wouldn't be Sony without its original mascot. Crash Bandicoot stays exclusive to the Blue brand.
For our 4th draft pick, Nintendo chooses Uncharted.
Wow, what a power move by Nintendo, snatching one of PlayStation's top franchises. Uncharted has just been drafted to Nintendo.
For our 4th draft pick, Microsoft chooses Kirby.
Solid pick by Microsoft. I have a good feeling they can elevate that little pink cream puff back to its former glory now that it's under the green brand. Kirby has just been drafted to Microsoft. There's your 4th draft picks of 2023. And now a word from our sponsors.
Chugga 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 freeze. Chugga 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 freeze. Frosty fruity goodness, aim to please. Chugga 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 freeze.
Chugga freeze. Yeah, it's that damn good.
Welcome back, esports fans, to the 2023 Gaming IP Draft. The final picks of the night are about to start shortly, but first, a quick recap. So far, Sony has managed to obtain Pokemon and Animal Crossing, while securing both Gran Turismo and Crash Bandicoot. Nintendo has acquired The Elder Scrolls and Uncharted, while keeping both Mario and Zelda, and Microsoft scored Kirby and God of War, while holding on to Halo and Minecraft. And now, let's get back to the action.
Our final draft pick of the night, Sony chooses Gears of War.
Whoa, serious power play from Sony and a big loss for Microsoft. Gears of War has just been drafted to the Blue brand.
For our final draft pick of the night, Nintendo chooses Fallout.
Incredible! Another big blow to Microsoft. Fallout has been drafted to the Big N. For our final draft pick of the night, Microsoft chooses The Last of Us! Oh my god! Just when you thought Microsoft couldn't recover from their losses, they launch one hell of a counterattack. The Last of Us, one of the top-rated series in the current era of gaming, has been drafted to Microsoft. There you have it. Night 1 is officially in the books. Be sure to join us for Night 2 of the 2023 Gaming IP Draft tomorrow night.